On a Friday 17 July, 2020, we unveiled, how to access, Xenogears the kernel menu. A French group of glitch hunters has been secretly working on this glitch for 4 years, before it was revealed. The glitch was exposed by the Canadian runner Chiculator, who performed a full 90% RTA run of the game, exploiting a kernel menu. In this video, I will explain how to trigger the kernel menu and how to use it. As a first example, I will explain the speedrun route used by Chuck. After this video, you will know how to get infinite money, almost all items and much more, at the very beginning of your playoff route. In March 2016, French Glitch Hunter Beef is doing this Xenogears using Xedit. Getting into some modified encounter, Beef get access to a kernel menu. This old game is sadly impossible to reach without using a game shark. 9 months later, in December 2016, our friend Kilayu comes for a visit. We test out some CD swap tricks with FF7, Xenogears, and DDR, the Missing Stage Remix. We get the Northern skip, but the game crashes when entering the city. Dining the same day with the fresh community, we tell Beef about this failed try. Simon later, Beef witnesses how stupid we are. Northern skip works perfectly. The game was crashing because we forgot to remove some useless exedit. Trying some more CD swap tricks, Beef gets into a kernel menu. This kernel menu is different from the previous one. In March 2018, we are able to access kernel menu for the first time on real device. Kernel menu appears to be glitched itself. It hates the menu, we can explore only blindly. We discover that crawling into the kernel menu gives access to many options. It notably allows to enter thousands of different shops. Beef then starts the laborious mapping of the kernel menu. The spreadsheet is done by hand, and contains around 50k entries. We still aim at warping to the end game or to the debug room, thanks to kernel menu, but this will require more time and study. The method I will explain allows to get into kernel menu in Xenogears US product version. There is also ways to get kernel menu on Japanese version, but it requires the Xenogears demo disc, solde vive, Chocobo no Fushigina de jaune. Saga Senin, Mitsumo Videos, describing the Japanese kernel menu. to trigger kernel menu, in the Nogurs US version, simply put CD do during a battle, and escape. There is 50% odd that the kernel menu will not launch, and the game will crash. Crash or kernel menu is determined by the Nogurs RNG value. Once in this blue kernel menu screen, don't forget to put back CD. Otherwise, any option will crash. Important notes, we can only trigger kernel menu on PlayStation. Also, we did not find a way to get a kernel menu during CD2. We are not able to get into kernel menu in world map écouteurs. Good news, for several scripted fights, kernel menu works 100%. We now explain the main commands of kernel menu. The field function teleport to the previous room, but in this kernel menu, it always crashes. The battle command gets back to the battle, where kernel menu was triggered. In non-scripted fights, it is a good way to exit kernel menu. Battling command allows to get into a fight in a side more turn battle arena. The battle arena is not very stable and does not seem to give anything else. Movie command, le next is the FMV, which is almost always the title screen. It crashes after some seconds or an input. The world map command is interesting. It allows to warp in several ways to world map, depending on the number of entries. We can warp to the Eldridge and to the Flying Yggdrasil, thanks to world map. But we cannot avoid a crash, contrary to the old kernel menu. The menu command leads to a black screen, but is godlike. It hides a big table, which we describe now. The table has 7 columns, each having its own function and number of rows. With D-pad, we can explore this table blindly and press this at the right spot. Column 1 is simple. It has 31 rows, which always lead to a usual menu. All menu allow to save the game, except the very first one. We can thus now save in almost any place in Xenogears. It will be very useful later for the Babel Tower War. The second Ocolion also offers 31 options. They all correspond to a party change menu which is effective. Third Ocolion also has 31 options. They all get back to the main screen of the game. With the 4th column, you can rename 31 characters and gears. Renaming is effective in dialog boxes in JP version, but only for menu in US. Column 5 gives access to 512 different human shops. With these, you can get thousands of items and even glitched items. Column 6 offers 256 gears shop, ends providing thousands of parts. We can also buy crazy glitter parts in this shop. Column set as, to rows, each leading to the CD change menu. For the moment, we are not able to skip CD and leave this. Let us now help you to master your first kernel menu. Let us make Xenogears fan, dreamers, come true. Getting infinite money, ether doublers, and the big Joe shop, as the very beginning of the game.
Thank you.
If you have any question, please ask in comments. Sorry for the burn, it will blow over. Take care. Bisous.